Well, we have new details. Additional photos have been released of the people wanted in connection with a brutal attack on a teenage girl in Brooklyn. Take a good look at these pictures. Police say the people in them were part of a group that chased a 15-year-old girl on Utica Avenue on March 5th. The group jumped on top of the victim, kicked and punched her repeatedly, and forcibly removed her sneakers. The victim was treated and released from the hospital. So far, 12 teenagers have been arrested.